made into an old box depot on Manhattan's west side. But now the Pier 57 temporary holding facility is stirring up some controversy of its own. Protests are being held there to spotlight conditions. Some of those they retain say they're getting sick. All reports of cramped conditions, rashes, chemical burns, and difficulty breathing.
Stick people in an oil-filled garage with asbestos.